Today we will be making sugar cookies.
Sugar cookies! Yay!
We need 2 sticks of butter.
2 sticks of butter.
That are soft or room temperature. And then 1 cup of sugar. Let's put it in there. And turn on the mixer. And whip it till everything's smooth. Crack 1 egg, splash of vanilla, and then about a tablespoon of milk. Now beat this. Do you want to beat it?
Best day ever.
Pour it into the butter and sugar mixture. ¾ teaspoon of baking powder. Together. You want to help me? Now slowly add it in. And once it comes together, take it out.
Take it out.
And take out some plastic wrap. And lie it down. Try to pile this onto the plastic wrap without causing any spillage. Mush that all together.
Mush that all together.
And then wrap it up.
And wrap it
up. Now make it into a round disc, sort of. Whatever. And throw it in the fridge. For 8 hours or overnight. Just don't look in my fridge. It's a mess. Preheat the oven to 375. Sprinkle some flour down. Pull out the dough. It's been sitting overnight in the fridge, and I took it out a couple hours ago. Put some flour on your rolling pin, like so, and let's roll. Now that it's about 1/4 inch thick, get some flour and shake it up on your cookie cutter, whatever cookie cutter you have. Left to right is the tempo, and when she gets the sensation, she go up in the air, come down in slow motion, jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, Amazing. Once the oven is preheated, put it in there for about, I'm gonna say 9 minutes. Okay, after 9 minutes, you'll be ready.
You'll be ready!
And then we'll decorate the next. I'm gonna start by painting chocolate. Left to right is the tempo, and when she gets the sensation, she go up in the air, come down in slow motion. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you, jump in the line. Okay, here we are. Actually, it looks a lot better than I thought it would. So we just iced it with some regular chocolate. No chocolate. And Slav is helping me decorate. Yeah, and that's it. We're done. If anybody wants to know what I used to decorate the cookies, it was the same thing that I used for the deviled eggs. There, I finished decorating.
Make sure to like, share, comment, and hit the subscribe button.